Okay, hello everybody, welcome back to Dragon Age 2. Well, we are finding stuff everywhere.
I think I liked these guys better before they found religion, or whatever this is.
Yes, indeed. Eh! Oh, hi! Are those... Oh, it's an alchemist. Return to Kirkwall. Is this the way I was supposed to go? Or was I supposed to go the other way? Okay, wait. No.
I'll go with it. Get back!
Anders, do the thing! Ah!
It's too far!
Oh, I've been slowed! I wish it would show me the dang nab things I've got on me right now. Like, what's wrong with me?
Out the brain!
The guy's still left, isn't he? Ah, he's over there! Whoa! Well, you guys took care of that very well. Oh. We could just go right now if we wanted to. Or we could continue the DLC. That's a bit odd. Okay. Oh, I guess that's the way we can get out.
Doc, they told me you were going to be trouble.
You...
And look,
okay,
you
just
brought
kidding.
The whole family. How generous. I swore to Corypheus we'd bring him Malcolm Hawk's blood, one way or the other.
What do you mean?
What does this have to do with my father?
The Master wants you. I don't ask why.
So, it's Corypheus who's after me?
What Corypheus wants, Corypheus gets. From us, or from someone.
Corypheus wants some blood? Sure. Let me just open a vein. How about a kidney, too?
Corypheus, we have done as you command. Your sacrifice
what?
Is here.
What?
You will see the surface once more.
What? Is he around? Oh my gosh, is he around? Anders, don't go cray cray. Wonka. Oh boy. Activate trap. I don't know where they are, but... Oh, it's right there. Just kidding, my bad.
Not doing anything.
Holy crap, you're insane! This thing is insane. Okay, you seem to be... Wow, you seem to be stuck in there. Alright, you be stuck in there. Does this do anything? Oh, crap. Hang on. Ow. Oh, nope, okay. Okay. Who else is left? Activate trap? I don't know. Ah! Wait, now you're on it. Yeah. Just keep standing there. Did we get him? Almost. Oh no. I'm looking at the wrong one. Oh, now the Bronto is up here. Okay, no you're not. Radigan's almost dead. Wait, oh, the Bronto is on the thing. Nope, just kidding. Sorry, everyone. Oh, you did now. Oh boy. Don't touch it! Don't touch it! Oh, good. Yes, kick him over.
What the?
What? Is that in him? Ew. Oh, don't touch it. Don't touch it! What is that?
What is this? I can feel it inside me.
She looks like Anders.
I've never seen that before. This is going to take me to Corypheus.
What? What is that? I love it! Oh my gosh! What is it? Oh my gosh! I'm never wearing any legacy. That's why it's called legacy, because it's your dad's legacy. Yay, hoorah!
Why would those dwarves have such an interest
why
in our family?
Why can't we ever hunt down normal criminals?
I think I like these guys better.
That would just be no fun, whatever. Anders. Where's your sense of adventure, my love? Doo-choo. What? Oh. Do you guys look at this thing? Like, wah! This is like the coolest. This is like second only to certainty. Certainty in Inquisition, and freaking almost kind of looks like it too, which is just, oh man, I'm in love. Freaking great swords. Oh, oops. I'm so sorry, everyone, so sorry. Elbogeed. Oh my gosh, are we fighting him like right now? We're gonna, oh my gosh. Is that the, it's trapped. Oh boy. This is awesome! Oh, this is Chateau. Okie dokie, Smoggy, let's go! Let's get this party started. Oh, look, we're going down. There's more Grey Warden stuff down there. Well, we haven't even really encountered anything about Grey Wardens yet. It's just been, like, mad Carta dwarves. What's going on? Oh my gosh! Oh, this sword! I'm in love! He had normal eyes. Uh-oh.
Those sons of bitches. The whole blasted thing sealed over.
I guess we should have seen that coming.
Poke.
I really need to stay out of the deep roads.
Why?
Why would those dwarves have such an interest in our family?
You have any idea why the card is after?
We are now officially... Oh. The Grey Warden banners.
There's a whole tower down here. I've never seen anything like it.
Corypheus' prison. Sasha Mary's floor. What? Darkspawn! Coming our way? That's a Grey Warden!
And they wonder why I prefer the surface.
What is that? I saw! There was a living Grey Warden over there! Wow. Like, why a tower underground? It has to... I mean, they said that the Wardens made it. I suppose they might have had some... I mean, they probably did have dwarves with them a lot, but to make that much...
Not being trapped in an ancient underground prison? Not a lot of Templars.
Well, there you go.
You should set up shop. It's no worse than your current digs.
Good point. I could be quite comfortable here, actually. Clean the taint off the floor. Maybe hang a few pictures. It might even be a step up from Darktown.
A new base of operations for Kirkwall's Village Underground.
It's got potential.
That's awesome. I love it. I love it when they all interact. But look at this. Oh my gosh, and storage? Stash? Jeez. Yeah. Jeez, how long are we gonna be down here? And they even give you a people-changing station. And what's this fog? And what's with the... I mean, I know a lot of the Grey Warden stuff got abandoned, but... Did they ever have a heyday again? Even when we, in the Fifth Blight, when we were running things, like... We never had, like, a bunch of Grey Wardens enough to man all these extra fortresses and whatnot. Like, was it just the first Blight where they basically had enough to do that? Oh! What? She just hits the door in! like, yeah. Who are these guys? These are Genlocks now. Okay. Genlocks used to stand upright. Oh, I see you back there. Who's back there? You're behind a barrier, so I shouldn't be worried, right? But there's like magical things going on the barrier, so I'm a little worried. What's that? Why is there stuff glowing? Things are glowing. Mark of the Binder.
We bound here for eternity. Hunger stilled. Rage smothered. Desire dampened. Pride crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be.
So mote it be. What was that? What was that, I wonder? A Grey Warden? Sealing him? Sealing something. Do we have to, like, release each aspect of... Like, this is Rage or something? This is a horrible idea. Why are we unbinding? Why are we... Oh, hey! Come on. What? Let me do it. Come on, why can't I hit that one? I'm just staring at it. Come on, it's not letting me do anything! Dang it, yoo-hoo!
Let's finish this.
Shades can't cast barriers on themselves.
Must finish this.
I don't know, I wish the game kept track. Like, what was the most powerful guy you killed? All that stuff.
I could do nothing about the Warden's use of demons in this horrid place. But I will have no one say any magic of mine ever released one into the world.
What?
Did that voice sound familiar to you? I almost swear.
It sounded like Father, but...
That was a spirit! That was a spirit! Are we supposed to be releasing... Wait, what did he say? I cannot control the Warden's use of demons down here, but I will not let anyone... Why was our dad, an apostate mage, involved with the Grey Wardens? And Corypheus? Like, why? I am legitimately curious. I don't know. I really don't know. And I am very, very curious. That was like... I thought it was like a magic, like, remembrance thing, but it was like a spirit manifestation of him, like a memory. What we hear is that this is one of the Grey Warden's secrets. It must be protected at all costs. As usual, we're most concerned with deceiving our own people, but why hide the deep roads were shaved not only by the dwarves, but also by us? I found records dating back to 1004 TE, the wake of the First Blight. Early Wardens discovered that some Darkspawn could think and speak, and commanded portions of the Horde even after the Archdemon's death. A few could wield magic with the skill of a Defender Magister, and the Wardens really feared them. Why did we not know this before? Janaka. It was here in the Vimark Mountains that Warden Sasha Mary set her trap to capture and study the greatest of these creatures, the one whom they called Corypheus. Whoa! She was gonna trap and study him? I guess my Warden let the Architect go, you know? But, oh my gosh. Like, wow. So many threads tying everything together. And so many questions still unanswered. Like, wow. Nope. Oh, hi. I was like, oh, that's not what I was trying to do. And then I was like, oh. I apparently it was.
How about you?
Good. Darkspawn armor fragment. You're alive! I love my claws.
The key! Did they find
it?
The dwarves. I heard them. Looking, digging. How do you bring the key here?
Ah. Did he get lost down here at some point and started eating darkspawn? Like what happened in Origins? I wonder if he, because he was probably sent down here for the calling and then decided not to die. Are you Corypheus?
I came in here to find Corypheus. Do you know where or what he is?
Do not say his name. He will hear you. Do not wake him. Not when you hold the key.
You mean this? How is this a key?
Magic. Old magic it is.
Oh, Daddy did some blood magic.
From the blood. It made the seals. It can destroy them.
The door sealed behind us. Is there another exit?
An exit? But didn't the carter say it's this Corypheus who wants
us? We shouldn't take the key to him.
Or just keep coming after us?
No way out when the walls stand. The Wardens build their prisons well. If the center holds, who cares what else is trapped?
I don't think we're getting any help here, Hawk.
Hawk? You are the blood of the Hawk? I smell no magic on you. But you hold the key to his death.
Oh, this helps kill him?
Yes, I can show you out, yes.
Who are you? What's wrong with you?
You ask me that? I am the one who belongs here, not you. You are no darkspawn.
You're not darkspawn yet
Warden
either.
Armor. Where did he get that?
You hear it, no? Hear it calling. I smell it in you. I know the way out. Follow me. Down and in. Down and in.
Because I always like to follow the advice of tainted, crazy people.
Well, you know, Anders.
Not crazy. No.
Technically.
Trust me. I know the prison's secrets. The seals hold us in. Anything comes in. Nothing
Did
ever
he
leaves.
Get stuck here?
Not without the key.
Because of the warden magic?
You must use it,
or something?
Yes. On the seals.
He got stuck here, didn't
every
he?
Every seal. You touch the key to it. Only then they open. Only for the Hawk.
Okay, so the key
not
only
back.
Works for me.
Not up. Only way out is down and through the heart. Down. Down.
Okay.
In the depths.
Okay.
Well, that made everything much clearer.
Indeed.
Sometimes I almost forget what it means to be a Grey Warden. But that made it hit home.
Ah. So for you, it means this that is the inevitable end of a Grey Warden. It's not. The Grey Warden's prison in the Weimark Mountains is believed to have been constructed more than 1,000 years ago. The original method of construction has been lost to history, but so much was lost to history. Wardens, elf, dwarf... Ugh. The original method of construction... Warden commanders of the Free Marches have maintained the prison's secret through the centuries. Oh, okay. The prison is concealed in a great rift in the Weimark Mountains, far from any easily traveled mountain passes. The wardens themselves have spread rumors of banditry and beasts to prevent explorers from approaching. The prison consists of a central tower built into the rift with magically maintained bridges allowing access to different levels. Each level is sealed by a blood magic ritual in which a mage of untainted blood uses his own life essence. Oh, is that what our dad did then? Because he wasn't a Grey Warden. To create a magical barrier that is permeable from the outside yet impenetrable from within. This one way... access has caused other darkspawn and perhaps unwary travelers, to be caught within the prison's confines. Those who disappear inside never reemerge. That seems really stupid to have it... Just make it impassable both ways. Otherwise, things will get into the thing you're keeping in the center.
I've tried to forget about this side of myself. Justice is so strong. Sometimes the Wardens seem insignificant. But seeing that poor bastard brings it all back. The darkspawn taint. The call of the archdemon. It's inside me. As much a part of me as justice.
Baby, tell me more.
Oh, girl!
You should find someone else, love. You don't want all the ugliness I'm going to bring into your life.
Nobody's perfect.
Yeah.
I've got to hand it to you, Blondie. You make that work every time.
The one where he's like, you have to, you should find someone else, love. And I'm like, nah. And Beric's like, yeah, you make that work every time. I like that. I like that Hawk said that. Nobody's perfect, Anders. You don't think about it in Dragon Age 2, but because Anders brings up the justice thing so much, it's, the Warden thing seems to be on the back burner, but it's still there. The fact that he's a Warden, he has that burden to bear as well. Anders is being slowly crushed by all the things. He's a Grey Warden, that's one man inside of him. He's Justice, he's another man inside of him. And he's Anders, that's another man inside of him. And he's a mage all wrapped up in that. You could say, like, some, you know, protagonists are, like, generally, like, they can overcome that sort of a thing. You don't think about it. But realistically, how long would it take for that much stuff to crush you? You know what I mean? So, I sympathize. I may want to bash his head in sometimes, but I do sympathize. Holy crap, we have so many health potions right now. Eee. Daddy? Oh. Pride. Huh. Ah. So to carry on, we have to do this. When was the last time we saved? 56. We should be fine. Let's see. When was the... Yeah. Woo! It's like a rage one. I wonder how Anders will think of me if he when he realizes that my dad did blood magic. It's a means to an end. Done in... Ow, now. Done when necessary. I don't think it's a bad thing. But apparently, it does... Well, obviously, it has very horrible side effects. He's not too difficult.
Let me guess. The first seal?
2,000 years. The magic holds.
We really shouldn't be doing this.
Never broken.
Why are we doing
Give
this?
Give it the key. Let it take the magic back to itself. Absorb it. All who came before.
Oh. Oh. Electricity damage, fire damage, or nature damage. What do you think, Dad? Cold is kind of tempting, but I do enjoy my fire damage. Cold can slow, though, which is nice. But I think we'll go with fire. Yeah, Hawk!
The blood works. It is
so
good.
The key doesn't work for anybody else.
This talk about my blood is a little creepy. Are you at least planning to tell me your name?
Name? So long since I've said my name. Larius.
Larius.
I was Larius. There was a title too.
You were a commander?
Commander. Commander of the Grey.
He was a warden. Poor wretch must have come down here on his calling.
That's what it looks like.
Not always.
Yes, the calling. The songs get louder. Only death stops them.
Yes.
I am dead. But I never died.
Why? There's a reason they're sent down to die at a certain time.
Anders? What are you talking about?
Wardens aren't immune to the taint forever. In time, we start to hear voices. The same ones Darkspawn hear.
That's the life, sister. And what becomes of it?
Look at this here. What I have to... The sort of the knowledge that Hawk has to bear, knowing now what she has subjected Bethany to, and what her lover has been subjected to, and what he's eventually going to have to deal with.
If you're a warden, then do you know what just happened? What does the seal have to do with my blood?
The magic. It calls to the blood,
reads
the thoughts of those who hold it. The last to hold it. The Hawk.
Oh.
I was there when he laid the seals. Before I became this.
This prison's been here
you
for
favor him.
A long time.
Corypheus calls in the darkness. What waits there?
The barriers have apparently not been here this long, though. It was my dad who put them in place.
I'm not listening. I'm not listening.
Come on, Blondie.
Come
You're
on.
You're strong enough to overcome this.
Come on. Oh, my gosh. I shouldn't have brought Anders. Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna cry. Oh my gosh, my poor Anders! I am like so concerned right now. The laughter hides the pain. Never were truer words spoken. I don't trust this game. But Bethany doesn't... I guess she's pretty new. Anders has had this for a long time. How long? Many years. Like 10? It's a long time. Hello? You're nasty. Yes. Genlock Alpha. No, come back here. I'm not done with you yet. Get off of him! Can't have him! I'm trying to move around him. Come on, Anders. Don't lose to it now.
That is one seriously heavy-looking shield.
These seals were definitely created through blood magic. Be careful, Hawk. We still don't know what we're dealing with.
I wonder what Meryl would say.
So, does anyone else feel like we're walking into a trap? Just me? Good to know.
Yeah.
I felt something in my blood, different than the joining. Deeper.
All right, then. We're going the right way. Yeah.
I guess we need to look for the next seal.
Yeah. That that sounds like... I guess the only way to get out is to keep going forward, right? That's basically what why we keep going, even though it's probably a really stupid idea. If our dad put all these barriers in place, we really shouldn't be trying to undo his work. And why did he make a big... It's probably... Oh, okay. This is Farrell's floor. Farrell's? I wonder if these correspond... These names correspond to some of the monuments you find in Inquisition scattered throughout the Western Approach, I think. No. Yes. Western Approach. It's the sunny desert. Pissing Waste is the nighttime desert. Hold on, Anders. We'll get out. We'll get out of here. We'll get out of here soon. Soon, 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 my love. We'll be out. We'll be out. Farrell's floor. Imperial Magister's staff. I'm pretty sure nothing's gonna beat out the staff he's got, but...
Be bound here for eternity. Hunger stilled.
It's an abomination.
Rage smothered. Desire dampened. Pride crushed. In the name of the Maker, so let it be.
So, could we technically pass by these? Oh. I think we could. But that would make the end fight more difficult, yes? I see shields out there. Whoa! Rocket Order! Oh, I can't get to you. Okay. Come on, Anders. Don't let justice win. Don't let the freaking tainted blood win. You're Anders. You're Anders. You always will be. You freaking idiot. Holy crap, what the heck you... Whoa. Oh, now we can get through. Ow, let me through, you guys. Oh my gosh. Wow, these guys have a lot of health. I do have some fire damage, though. Look at that fire damage. None of the... Where's the dang nab ghosty guy? Not here? Okay. Dang, you guys are, like, freaking, like, super insistent. And you're, like, super hardy for corpses. There you are! Darkspawn emissary! Wow, you died a lot quicker than the others. Oh, well, look at that. Okay. Torn trousers. That's not the way we're supposed to go. Oh, there we go. So much fighting to be done. Jesus, it's so complicated. Why is it so complicated, Dad? With the, I guess it's really not too terribly complicated. We just gotta poke the binding buttons, but... Why separate them so much? Go to town! Go to town on it! Ah! Oh, there's more. Whoa, profane!
Now you fall.
I may have left the circle, but I took a vow. My magic will serve that which is best in me, not that which is most base.
That's what Father used to teach me. That which is best in me, not that which is most base. Simple words to a foolish little girl. Father.
He'll live on in what he taught us. And in these bizarre magical contraptions.
That we're slowly tearing apart.
I felt something in my blood.
Okay, well, hopefully this is what we're supposed to be doing. I'd be doing this just because I want to hear my dad's voice, you know? And... I mean, he didn't agree with what the circle was doing, but he knew what he needed to do, you know? What he felt was right, or whatever. Whoa. Is this the way we're supposed to go? Oh, you nasty. You nasty. What are you? I don't know what you are. I think actually that, yeah, that was... Is this the way we're supposed to go? Lies. That's a dead end. Okay, nothing really there. You're a Harlock Alpha, okay. Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Okay. I'm not doing anything. Yes, it is. Just keep hitting him. Everything will be fine.
Not doing anything.
It is. They're like, their health bar, they're slowly going down, you know what I mean? Are we good? So much money, I don't even know what to do with it all. Oh, yeah. At least to start out with. Skeletal corpse. Ooh, bloodstained girdle. Viewpoint. What do we see? An ogre? Oh no, not ogre, it's just Genlocks. Oh, there's the guy!
My father was here. I can almost see it in my mind.
She was a mage, or she is a mage. So she would probably be the best one, honestly, for the blood, because she has magic and the blood. You know what I mean? Oh. Crown of Dumas. The writing on this ancient parchment is barely legible, but it appears to concern a rite of silence. In reverence, you will approach the altar. Know that you come into the presence of Dumas. With head bowed, say, blessed are you, Dumas, silent and strong, secret and wise. We bring you gifts, sacrifices to your greatness. Oh, a quest. Legacy. Hmm. Ancient Inventor item was abandoned in this prison. For it to have been brought here, it must have some use. The Ancient Inventor crown appears to have a religious or ceremonial purpose. The thing that I don't... Oh, now... Oh, wait. Then it lit it up. Do I have it? Whoa, key. The key is and always will be part of the cage that holds Corypheus. The prison's power is tied to that of the key. As the power of one waxes, the other wanes. The key's origins are lost to time. All we know is that it is an ancient, powerful weapon. The Wardens of old uncovered a few of its secrets. Just enough to draw upon its magic to create the seals that hold Corypheus. Accounts indicate that the key attunes itself to whichever man or woman wields it in the rituals that reinforce Corypheus' change. Oh, so it doesn't really matter... It is the nature of the magic, something in the blood. The key is currently attuned to one Malcolm Hawk, the last mage to hold it. The key is an essential part of strengthening the seals and also the only thing that can break Corypheus free. Okay, so the barriers have been here, but they have to be redone. I wonder why he left the circle. Alva Reid was a gifted young smith of Orzammar. He fell in love in secret with the youngest daughter of Waldor Turin, a high-ranking warrior, but Alva knew the union would never earn Waldor's blessing. He worked hard at his craft and fashioned a beautiful mace wrought from the purest steel and enchanted with lyrium. He presented it to his love's father, who immediately recognized its value. Waldor Turin asked what Alvar desired in exchange for the weapon. Alvar replied, "This is a masterwork piece. It means more to me than my own life. As a payment, I can only accept something as dear to you as this mace is to me." Waldor was silent for a moment, then burst out laughing amused at Alvar's boldness. He agreed to a price that he believed was worthy of the mace. Not 2 days later, Alvar and his love stole from away from the city with the princely sum her father had provided. Incensed, Valdor tore Orzammar apart looking for his daughter, but she had gone with Alvar to the surface to start a new life. He never saw them again. The mace remained in Orzammar, but Valdor could never bear to look upon it. It was hidden away deep in his estate and sold to a merchant upon his death. Regalia of Icehelm. I've dedicated my life to this place. 8 years have I spent here, overseeing its construction. The first warden says it has to be a prison, but will not tell me who or what this prison is meant to contain. I must simply continue on in faith. Is this what my life has been reduced to carve a fortress out of the very rock of the Vimarks for a purpose I cannot begin to imagine? When I die, will these dim halls be all that are left of me, my one legacy? I will never see the towers of Icehopped again. That much I know. Final entry in a journal of an unnamed Grey Warden, presumed designer of Corypheus' prison. Vestments of Sacrifice. The Vestments of Sacrifice is a replica of the robe worn by Grey Warden Nerya, a mage who fought in the Second Blight's final battle in Starkhaven. Oh, I didn't realize it was in Starkhaven. According to the legend, she threw herself in front of a darkspawn emissary to protect her lover, Corin. Nerya's sacrifice saved Corin's life, which was instrumental in ending the Blight. Oh, for it was Corin's blade that struck the archdemon Zazakale down. Which means he died anyway. The original robe was displayed at the Circle of Magi. Ah, so she was not the one who died. Was she a... Yes, she was a Grey Warden. The original robe was displayed at the Circle of Magi in Antiva for many years, and I count myself among the lucky to have seen Nerya's robe before it was destroyed in a fire. I constructed this replica from my notes and sketches, and it is as accurate a copy as one could achieve. I have even gone to great lengths to recreate the enchantments placed on the original robes. The recreation of this garment brings me great joy and fulfillment. I hope it brings the same to one of your order. Please accept this gift, humbly presented as a token of appreciation for all the Grey Wardens done to Thetis. Excerpt of a letter from the first enchanter Haramund of Starkhaven to Warden Commander Durnim of Weishaupt. Okay, nice. Very good. That was good. That's nice of the first enchanter. Jeez. Does Daddy have a scout's report? Capture the hawk. Praise Corypheus. Crumpled note. Great one's key. Privilege to the wardens. We read those. Murder. Okay. Ability mapping, me. Donkeys. Okay. Jeez. So we read the items. Well, okay, I guess I'll probably call it here and I'll check and see if there's anything else in here in the codex to give us more information. But this is cool. I'm like super, this is way cool. I'm glad I waited till Act 3 to do this. It's really cool. So thank you guys again for joining me. I will see you in the next one.